How to change Gemini language on Google app. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can change Gemini language on Google app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing that you'll need to do is head over to the Google app. Open it up and make sure that you're logged in into your account. After you do that, you can tap on the top right corner on your profile icon. After you tap on that, you can scroll down until you find the option called settings. Head over to settings, and if you're on Android, you will find a different setting for your Gemini. So simply tap on Gemini if you're on Android, or if you're on iOS, head over to other settings. After you do that, you should see different options here. What we'll do is we'll head over to language or region. After doing that, you can simply tap on language here and choose a different language. So choose whichever language that you want and then confirm it. After you do that, you might have to restart your Google, but after you do that, your language for your Gemini and Google will get changed, and it's that simple. And that is how you change Gemini language on Google app, guys. Thanks for watching. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.